Previously on King's Quest.
Once upon a time, a beautiful princess locked herself away in a tower and patiently waited for a charming prince to come rescue her.
Oh, I do miss her.
Enchanted canvas painted a younger portrait of whatever stood in front of it.
Don't know why I need this, but that's never stopped me before.
Agatha, so nice to see you.
Malden, your English is coming along superbly.
Well,
please tell him to be careful with this.
Oh, I almost forgot. He wanted to return this book he borrowed. Said he doesn't need it anymore.
Oh, what a glorious evening. Oh, thank you, ladies, for a wonderful ball. I wish it would never end. Perhaps it shouldn't.
It was at that moment Agatha realized she had everything she wanted inside the tower. Her happy ending was right in front of her. She would freeze time to keep that moment forever.
I need to make sure I can trust you.
Hello, YouTube! Tagmar here, back in King's Quest, 2015. Lama Gemma. And we are back with Graham here, teleported to the Dragon's Cave.
Huh. Someone fancied himself quite the storyteller.
Uh-huh.
The book collection had grown over the years. The sorcery of old looked like a new addition.
Funny.
Those potions smell pungent and acidic, but oddly familiar.
Yeah. In a bit.
The room seemed lonelier. Without the loud rumbling of a certain dragon's snore, I hope that beast was enjoying his freedom. What a comfortable bed.
That helmet sounds familiar.
As it should.
Yeah. Poor fella.
Teaching English as a second language.
His name I do not remember, unfortunately.
You're slouching again. Try to stand up straighter.
And then I hid again.
Bring it over here.
Always the bed.
It'll take all night to prepare.
Must we go through with this? After gazing upon Agatha's face, I question the validity of that elixir.
Agatha's enchantments are stunted by the tower she locked them away in. Out here, with a little air, this sorcery can reach its full potential. We'll have to let this sit overnight. For now, we sleep.
I want to voice my concerns again, brother.
You, of all people, should know what it's like to wear a mask all your life. A scarf that obscures your vision. A helmet that hides your face. This body has taken my mind as far as it can go. Now, good night. Please snuff the torch.
Our parents were wrong to hide you from the world, but at least they didn't forget about you. No, instead they fed you, they read to you, they raised you as their own. I was a whipping boy for 16 years. For what? A stupid goblin prank?
Watch your tongue, brother. You're beginning to sound like a human. A silly goblin took you in from the coal. A dull goblin taught you to read, and a stupid goblin gave you a second chance at life.
Please forgive me. I misspoke.
Am I wrong to believe mind is what should matter? Is my trust in brains over brawn misplaced? I've dedicated my life to prove that, given the right resources, our species is capable of higher thought. And that even a silly little goblin can lead this kingdom. That's the change I want to inspire.
Right, resources like being That's the progress raised by humans.
Daventry needs.
Oh, you're right as always. And the Cosmolotion is the only way around your banishment from King Graham.
King Graham? King Graham was a fluke. We'd already be at the castle toasting to our divine intellect if it wasn't for that bumbling, red-nosed, feathered half-wit. Did I ever tell you he asked what my availability for sleepovers was?
Hey, I am not a fluke!
Egads!
Did you really just say that?
Well, don't just stand there and grab him!
Stay right there. Don't move. Gwendolyn and I are working on your surprise.
I won't peek. I can't wait to see what it is. Oh, Gwendolyn, your lunch is ready, and your cousin is waiting.
Thanks, Grandma.
Love, have you been taking all your medicines?
Well, I'm not sure what good they're doing. I'm still stuck in this bed.
Yes, you are. You're still here.
You know what I meant. It's just that I'm going stir-crazy in here, and I don't even want to think about all the addendums that still need approvals.
Everything is taken care of, but you need to rest before you feel better.
I'll rest after your birthday. I still have to prep your special batch of chocolate chip pancakes.
Oh, you have baked those pancakes for my birthday for as long as I can remember. And I've truly savored each and every bite, dear. But maybe this is the year to teach the children your recipe. And you just enjoy eating breakfast with me.
Nothing is going to stop me from baking those pancakes. Not even this broken arm.
Well, you won't get any further argument from me. Now, can you please take your medicines? They'll make you feel better on your next inspiring adventure.
All right, fine. I'll take them. And I love you. You have always.
Oh, that was sweet. I
guess
love
it was
you
going
too, dear.
Compassion Root, which is niece, so.
Agatha sent us out to gather the ingredients she needed to make a large batch of freeze tonic. Of course, we didn't know that's what it was for, so we did what we were told, just like good princesses.
Princesses. I think you've earned the privilege of a trip outside the tower.
I just had one.
You and Princess V will go. You must return to me with a magical hourglass before sundown, before the magic wears off.
Chester? Muriel?
Graham? Graham! Oh, I almost didn't recognize you with all those bumps on your arms.
Were you bitten by mosquitoes, boy? And if so, could you point me in their direction?
Chester!
Still so, weird.
What brings you to Tantalor?
I suppose I could ask you the same thing.
Oh, honey, we retired. Sold our shop to another crafty fella.
Yeah, but his crafts are of the lowest tier. Folk art.
Well, I'll always have a soft spot for that big-bellied bull. Without him, we wouldn't be soaking up all this sun. Oh, I just love it here. It's so quiet and peaceful.
Oh, don't you forget all you can drink sardine smoothies and frog dog Fridays.
Chester, come on now. You wouldn't want to give this young lady the wrong impression. Us Hufflepuffs are known for thinking with our heads.
Oh, so
and not
weird.
With our bellies.
Fast. Aren't you going to introduce us?
Oh, apologies. How rude of me. This is V. V, meet Muriel and Chester, my good friends and wisest advisors.
Pleased to meet you.
And Graham is one of our favorite pupils.
That he is.
Oh, dearie, the stories I could share. He once outwitted a guard with a gourd. Oh, and then there was the time he solved a bridge troll dispute with a pair of socks. Did you know his best friend is a gerbil?
A gerbil? Really?
But he has a name. It's Triumph.
He's a gerbil?
Most intriguing. Well, I would love to hear more sometime, and it's a pleasure to meet you.
Likewise.
Thank you for clarifying that.
What is too close. She doing?
Oh, she's reading your fortune.
Shush
That's
it.
Too close.
I'm judging.
Yeah, there's her judging face.
Good hair, strong fingernails, perfectly textured elbows. Earlobes could use some work.
Thanks for that.
She looks smart, Muriel.
Graham. I think she's a keeper. Oh, you two will be very happy together.
That's pretty forward.
Muriel, times have changed. You can't just go around assuming...
Chester, Hubblepot, are you questioning my judging face?
Sorry, Muriel. It was the sardine smoothie talking.
Well, if it's not romance, why else would you be in beautiful Tantalor?
It's a long story, and I'm not...
Wait a minute! Are my eyes seen straight? That isn't Hagatha's tower parked way out in the ocean, is it?
You know, Hagatha...
Oh, you're not in cahoots with...
Well, unfortunately, I'm not at liberty to say...
Oh! She's always undercutting our prices!
And her magic actually works!
I see you out there! You melted witch!
Psst! Graham, do you think you could get Hagatha to sign my copy of her greatest hits?
Chester!
Tell her to make it out to her number one fan.
Are you serious right now?
But Muriel, it's a bestseller.
Oh, she's such a lizard. And not like the last dragon you faced, Graham. Wait, what did you do with that dragon again? Oh, the memory has faded.
I set it free.
That's right. You failed to use your noggin.
Please,
hey.
Just watch your back in that tower, Graham. Your biceps have grown, but your mind can as well.
Oh, Muriel, it's getting to be that time.
And what time is that?
You know, time for a S-N-A-C-K.
Oh, all right, Chester. Let's get you home. I think we have some leftover rat tails in the fridge.
I am so glad you are my person.
Please, both of you, come
how romantic.
Back and visit us anytime.
Leftover rat tails.
It was running into you.
Oh, the pleasure was all ours. Goodbye. And good luck.
Always look on the smart side of life.
I knew I liked her.
The Tantalor Shore really is beautiful.
Apparently the smart people are all insane.
I'm not sure I see it.
Huh? What are you saying?
Whale? Careful. I think you've stepped in a pit of quicksand.
Oh, have I? Really? Let me guess. You want me to take a moment to let that sink in?
No, really. It's up to your ankles now.
I understand. You want to set me up for a pun war, but we've got work to do.
All right. Don't move. I'll be right back.
Help! Help! I'm stuck!
Don't worry. I won't desert you.
What a wonderful friend!
Hold still, you're making it worse. Almost got it.
Okay, I got that now. Now what?
Really could use an adventuring rope. Hold still, you're making it worse. Oh, if that's the type of logic you think will help, you're dreaming.
It was worth a shot.
Very clever.
You're welcome. I got you out of the last one. It's your time to shine.
She apparently didn't like
my quicksand draining or your strength.
My quicksand draining contraption. Oh god. No words or no.
This might be a little tricky.
You think? I don't know how to start with this puzzle.
This way looks easy.
Might want both hands there, Hercules. Not sure I can actually manage that. Just want to put that one first, then that one, maybe that one. Something about the color scheme. Have a look at the colors. Red, green. Which one's blue and which one? Blue. No, that's not what I wanted. Okay, I need this one up here first, because that's the only one that works like that. Okay, so it still changes. Okay, so it doesn't matter where you have that. Gotta work this out. Okay, so it's not red. This is the only one that'll start it, as far as I can see. Yeah, see, because those two match up with those two there when I put it on, so it doesn't matter where the wheel is when you put it on. See that? Sort of fills up those. No. Oh, okay. I figured out what I need to do now. This one, okay. Now let's find one to. There we go. There we go.
Thinking.
It took me a while to get there, but I figured that out. I should have noticed the arrow there. Thought that was just indicating the direction I don't
calm
know.
Calm down. There's nothing there.
Oh god, not the goblins again.
It's your night.
Oh, great.
Come on,
tropical
let's
goblins.
Keep going.
Tropiclins. Still wear the rock outfits out. Know what that's about.
You have a bow?
Don't all princesses?
I'll take this one.
Are you even trying? I got the next one.
Well, she's gonna...
I never miss. I got the one on the right. Bet I can shoot more than you.
Bet you can't.
Whoever shoots the most wins.
Deal.
You get the one on top.
I'll take this one.
I got the one on the left. You get the one on top.
I'm switching the mouse over here.
I got the one on bottom. I thought you were a straight shooter. Mine.
Mine.
Got it. Try aiming for the sky, then maybe you'll hit your target.
I'm just gonna let her have this.
Great shooting. Looks like I may have met my match.
Oh, sorry, I'm going with knees still. Oh god, this is a mess.
Let me see here. Good move. Almost there.
Move that, idiot.
No, that's not right. Let me see here. I'll push it this way. Good move. Almost there. No, that's not right. Let me see here. Almost there. No, that's not right. Let me see here. Good move. Almost there. No, that's not right. Let me see here. Good move. Almost there. No, that's not right. Let me see here. No, that's not right. Let me see here. Good move. Almost there. No, that's not right. Let me see here. No, that's not right. Let me see here. Good move.
That took forever.
Not a bad team.
This mission is critical. A job for only the finest of princess eye. Let's see here.
Are you sure it's not princesses?
Who should I pick?
I'm guessing it's gonna be Graham and Niece.
How about Princess Graham and Princess Niece?
Tell Surprise.
I'll bring me back the golden acorn and don't dilly-dally. This magic will only work for a limited time.
Golden acorn! Hopefully we soon come to a checkpoint because I need to wrap this up.
Where are we?
Looks to me like the middle of the Avalon Forest.
Huh. Why does that name seem so familiar?
I've seen postcards. My older sister's camped here once.
Well, let's go find that acorn. Well, not acorn acorn, but an acorn. Which way should we head?
Are we having an adventure? Are we going to solve riddles of a Sphinx? Is there going to be a labyrinth with a Minotaur? Will there be hijinks? Will they involve bridles and snakes? Can we get matching feathers? Please?
Yes to everything. Uncontrollable outbursts of excitement. Most interesting. Now, which way?
West. I'm sure of it. West always sounds like an adventure.
I don't know how I'm supposed to see us coming, actually.
You know, I wouldn't mind if you cleared the thorns from my path. They hurt!
I'm sorry. Trying here! Ouch! 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 M'lady!
See you at the bottom!
And we're back here.
Wish you would have cleared more of those thorns.
Sorry.
Wait! Don't shoot! It feels threatened! Graham, don't!
I have to.
Hold your fire!
This wolf is going to make a mincemeat pie out of us.
But it's so cute. Wait! Please don't shoot!
I'm not shooting!
Nice kitty. Good kitty.
Wolf.
Calm down.
Niece, that's not a good idea.
Uh-huh. I thought so. There you go. That should feel better.
Huh. Good thing I didn't shoot.
I'm very glad you didn't.
Shall we continue our adventure?
Most certainly.
Now, how are we going to get across this?
We could make a slingshot out of a rubber tree plant and launch ourselves across.
No. Too obvious.
Too bad Avalon doesn't have a bridge troll guild.
Wait, right here. I got it.
A log? How's this going to get us across?
Well, it's just a start. I figured we could have some fun. And now it's your turn.
My turn?
Yes. Go into the woods and grab an object, but just one. When you return, add it to our creative project. Then I'll go again.
Oh, maybe we could whittle a zipline or carve a giant slide.
All right, my turn. You know just what to say to make a fellow feel good.
Giant slide, yes. I don't know if I can leave it here. What is this anyway? There's one of his socks.
I choose you.
Have you found your object yet? I'm hoping to work pine cones in. Just what it needed. My turn.
It needed a knitted large knitted sock, okay?
Not quite right yet.
All right, my turn.
Okay,
This is the correct answer, obviously. Apologies.
Oh. Well, let's keep playing.
My turn!
All right, my turn.
Two for three, then.
Not quite right yet.
Let's give it a go.
Always seek adventure!
Were we friends? We sure were falling hard.
Now, how are we going to get across this?
All right, my turn. You know...
So, not the bread.
I choose you.
Just what it needed. My turn.
All right, my turn.
Yeah, she picked the rose, so,
This is the correct answer, obviously.
Channel.
Just what it needed. My turn.
All right, my turn.
What did she pick? I can't tell.
That one.
Have you found your object yet?
Oh, yes, you picked the...
I'm hoping to work pine cones in.
She picked something based off what I pick.
Just what it needed. My turn! Not quite right yet. Let's give it a go.
Always seek adventure!
Were we friends?
Now, how are we going?
All right, my turn.
I'm liking the oars idea, or maybe we go with these.
I choose you.
Okay, so now that I know she picked something based off what I pick, I might have a better shot at this.
Just what it needed! My turn! Not quite right yet.
Alright, my turn. This is the correct answer, obviously.
I suppose it matters
what
order you do them, and it goes.
My turn.
They chose a specific spot, maybe. Because she put the rose up front when I did.
Not quite right yet.
All right, my turn.
Now will the bread stay on it?
That one.
Just what it needed. My turn. What do you think about that? Let's give it a go.
Okay, she said something different.
Always seek adventure.
Nope.
Were we friends?
Now.
All right, my turn.
Sorry, this is taking a long time, but I'm liking the oars and the bread. Definitely. Smear, so...
I choose you.
Yeah.
Just what it needed! My turn!
All right, my turn. This is the correct answer, obviously.
Wrong button.
Just what it needed. My turn. Not quite right yet.
All right, my turn.
Now then,
that one.
Not quite right yet. My turn! What do you think about that? Let's give it a go.
I need to do something to that first. When I have the...
Always seek adventure!
Where we shred?
Now, how are we going to get across this?
Alright, my turn.
Okay, I'm getting an idea here. Maybe you can do that.
I choose you.
Triumphachu.
My turn!
Alright, my turn. This is the correct answer, obviously.
My turn!
Oh, this should do the trick. That one.
Yeah, there we go. I is smart.
Just what it needed. My turn.
Right, making a Flintstones car here.
What do you think about that? Let's give it a go.
I have a good feeling about this one.
Always seek adventure.
He says before they explode.
It's working. It's working.
Well, got across. That's all you can ask of it.
Is that a randomly placed raw steak in the middle of the woods?
But niece, don't!
If it's not nailed down, we grab it!
Sorry. I'm working on that.
Oh, adventurer right. Instincts, you know.
It did look tasty.
It's not nailed down your guy, but that's adventurer instincts.
Princess Madeline? Of Avalon?
Yeah.
Right, it's Queen Madeline of Avalon now. Forgive me. Yes, yes, I'm buff now. We get it. Could you get us down, please?
I'm always so surprised at the makeover.
Thanks for that.
Please, can you hurry up and get me to a good spot?
So, what brings you back to Avalon? Oh, sounds delicate. Oh, sorry. This is Niece. She's my...
Working on that?
Yes, we are working on that. Madeline approves.
I caught that. I have heard some of his stories.
Both speak squirrel.
Yes, the jig he played for the leprechauns.
And the mushroom that made him shrink. I loved that story of how he saved Bramble from jail.
But no one loves my stories more than me, but we really should get going. Queen Madeline of Avalon, do you know where we could find the golden acorn? Well, I can't say why exactly.
You'll escort us. Wonderful.
That's so true. He does always do that.
The leprechauns, that was in King's Quest 1. Not sure exactly when the mushroom was.
So, random question. What would you say are two qualities you would be looking for, if you were looking, in a companion?
Off the top of my head, affection and a good relationship with family.
Would you believe I picked the same two?
I would actually. She made that very clear. You could stop wall sliding now. Just go single file.
Ugh.
Well, what does that mean?
Perhaps you should try this.
Okay. Long one. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna have to leave this here, because I cannot do that without some sort of cheat sheet. That's ridiculous. Dumbest puzzle I've ever seen. I hate this puzzle. But we got a good way through there. Got through getting the hourglass with V, talked to Chester and Muriel, got some quicksand, helped Nice build a Flintstones car. I don't know. Just a lot of stuff happened. Then I got stuck on the worst puzzle ever. So, for now, we're going to be saying adios, abidazan, aloha, all that good stuff. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. It's not hard. And until next time, maybe take a lesson from Deponia and put a skip button on your ridiculous puzzles that cannot be solved naturally. See ya.